Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the battery. Removal. Carefully separate the edges of the display panel from the display enclosure. Lift the display panel off of the display enclosure. Important: make careful note of the routing of the display panel cable for later replacement. Place the display panel on the top cover. Caution: take care not to scratch the display panel screen or top cover. Peel back the retention tape and disconnect the webcam cable from its connector on the webcam board. Using a non-metallic flat-bladed tool, carefully remove the webcam board from the adhesive and alignment pins that secure it to the display enclosure. Place the webcam board in a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Remove the webcam board from the static dissipative bag. Place the webcam board onto the alignment pins that secure it to the display enclosure. Connect the webcam cable into its connector on the webcam board and replace the retention tape. Lift the display panel and place it into position on the display enclosure. Important: ensure the display panel cable is properly routed as the display panel is placed into position. Carefully apply pressure around the outside edges of the display panel until it snaps onto the display enclosure.